I feel furious.
Hello, old friend. What are you doing here?
We need to talk to you about something important.
Let's sit down over here. We can talk in comfort. All right, I can see by your faces that it's serious. Tell me, what is it?
You don't understand. This is bigger than us. Jormag is dangerous, but it's only one member of the Pack of Elder Dragons.
I understand more than you think.
No, you don't. If you did, you'd know that Mortremoth's reach is spreading. Its tendrils are showing up all over the place.
The Elder Dragons each behave differently. We're only beginning to learn of Mordremoth's power. I just don't believe Whitebear would leave here while Jormag's threat looms. I know what would make Whitebear more likely to attend your summit.
What's that?
If he had fewer headaches, he'd be more inclined to leave Holbrek. The Sons of Svanir have been even more trouble lately. There's a group of them who've been killing and corrupting Norn. If I could tell Whitebear we dealt them a serious blow, well...
We'll take care of it.
We should split up. You head straight to Frostgorge and find the totem. Bram and I will make our way there from the other side.
You and me?
We won't be far away. Whitebear will be all the more impressed if you deal with this alone. If you're successful, I'll speak to Whitebear myself.
Welcome.
Jormag's influence extends far beyond his actual reach. To the west, the Sons of Svanir grow ever more dangerous and violent.
Good hunting.
Vale, parece que este evento no tiene que ver con lo que tenía que hacer. Vamos a repetir esto. Sí, es eso. Vale, igual sí que es acabar el evento, sin más. Vale, pues sin más.
Dragon kissers a thing or two. Now, there's a nice warm campfire waiting for us. Let's move.
Vale.
I'd almost forgotten what it was like to fight in the cold. It's invigorating.
Well done, Brock. That was impressive.
Might and
thanks.
Glory.
That was the first time I've ever seen you fight. I guess the legends are true.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. So.
So, who else is starving?
I could eat a whole Dolyak and its harness.
Let's head back to Holbrook, and we can celebrate with a feast. What do you say? Thank you for destroying the totem.
We're always happy to send the Svanir home crying.
That's exactly how I feel.
Yeah.
I have to go now. May you always walk with Wolf at your side.
You too.
Okay. Era que cuando se tiene que ser aquí. No me acordaba ya.
Well, Rox, you're actually showing your face. That shows courage, considering what you're here for.
Tribune?
You want me to talk the Imperator into attending your summit, and yet you disobeyed my order to end Scarlet.
I had to make a battlefield decision, Tribune.
If it hadn't been for our friend here, Scarlet would still be out there murdering people and ruining Tyria one city at a time.
Yes, Tribune.
At ease, soldier. Excuse me while I discuss this with someone I know I can rely on.
Christ.
Tribune, we also have information that will interest you and Imperator Smoter. It's about the Elder Dragons.
I know. Words reached me that Mordremoth is active.
That's an understatement. It's been destroying entire forts. We're not sure how far it can reach. The Black Citadel
has enough to worry about with branded and Ascalonian ghosts. As a matter of fact, that's why I asked you to come in person. I carry Sohothan, my blade. It's said to have the power to reverse the foe fire.
Is that true, or just a myth?
I plan to test it. After years of research, I finally found the proper combination of elements to unlock the sword's powers.
You could rid us of all the ghosts?
That's the idea. We do that and Smoter will have less to worry about. Then we can convince him to attend the summit. Thank you.
Vale. No era ahí todavía. Un segundo fragmento. Aquí. Pero me la liaron. Bueno, me mascó otra vez. Fácil solución.
Seek artifacts from the ruins of Serenity Temple. Lend a hand in the interest of knowledge.
What can I do for you?
Thank you.
Hello.
That is exactly what I'm looking for. Thank you. Please return if you find more like this.
Chose you.
What are you doing out here?
Sweet.
Let's see it before the brand keeps something else out of us.
Ah!
I feel furious! Given my all.
That was satisfying. But I have to get back on watch. The air has thickened.
Come here.
Great. Let's get out of here. That happens.
Indeed. I heard you're young not to play in these woods any longer.
Made it. Not that I doubted you for a minute. Have you met Imperator Smolder?
I know you by reputation. I've also received your request. If this mission eliminates even a portion of the enemy, I will attend your summit. What's the plan, Brimstone? That should be everything we need to cleanse the faux fire.
How do you know this will work?
It'll work because I said so.
You're on point, Brimstone.
Yes, sir. Just ahead. That's where we'll test the faux fire cleansing. It's a place of power.
I guess there's no turning back once we step through that arch, huh?
You prefer to go back to the Farrar, Cub?
No, sir.
This works.
For luck.
You used to do that when you were a cub. Come on, let's get this over with.
Something's happening. Those ghosts don't seem to like your sword very much.
They're gonna like it even less in a few minutes.
Damn! They're possessing what's left of Baradin's statue!
Someone once told me nothing worth fighting for is ever easy.
Ha! You do listen.
Only when I feel like it.
stop it from reaching the statue.
Thank you.
Ascalon, I free you from this curse. I have to go after it. Without it, we'll never end this war. Go!
I need to go after him.
The portal is closed. You can't.
But...
Stand down, soldier. You'll be fine. If anything, I'd be worried for the poor souls that get in his way. This is his mission, not yours.
You rarely see one of those.